Hi guys, what's up? It's me, Aarti. Welcome to another really, really special video on this channel. This one, yaar, matlab, I'm really excited for this. So, this is my 2K subscriber special video. I just hit 2K like just a few days back. And maine socha kyun na, you know, 2000 subscribers ki khushi mein, I meet one of y'all and that's what I'm going to do today. So, I'm here at Colaba Causeway and I'm going to meet Divya for the first time today. I'm waiting for her and then we plan to shop and all a little. Yeah. So, I'm finally with Divya. Divya and I have just met. हम लोगों ने मॉन्टेगार में बैठ के बहुत सारे गप्पे मारे अभी. Divya, you're finally on my video.
Yeah, finally I'm so excited to be here. Finally I get to meet my favorite YouTuber whom I'm following from I think past 6-7 months. Yeah.
How sweet. So I did this whole Insta पे सवाल जवाब कि you know why should we meet and I asked people to reply and she's replied. And I remembered Divya very typically क्योंकि मतलब पिछले कुछ महीनों से consistently see your comments on my videos, replying to my Insta stories. So tell us what do you do and where are you from?
Okay, I'm from Khargar, Navi Mumbai. I'm a final year MBBS student from Terna Medical College.
So you are studying all the time, man.
Yeah,
MBBS. तो तुम लोग तुमको YouTube देखने का वक्त मिल जाता है इस सब
में? Of course, of course.
So tell me, YouTube पे what do you watch apart from me, obviously?
I watch a lot of infotainment. Then there's comedy. There can be clothes, jewellery.
Clothes and jewellery. Jewellery, you have a special attraction towards.
Yes, yes. That's how I connected to you.
Yeah, मेरा कौन सा सबसे पहला वीडियो तुमने देखा था दिव्या?
Top 5 earrings must have.
6 earrings every Indian girl.
Every Indian girl should have. Another one which I really liked was the palazzo one.
Oh, how to wear a palazzo in five different ways. Yeah. Nice. So okay, because Divya has like this special love for jewelry and earrings and all of that, I told her we should meet at Colaba Causeway. But हमने ना इसकी earring shopping करानी चाहिए आज. Are you excited about it?
Very much. I'm really excited that Aarti will choose earrings for me.
So we're going to start off now. Not bad, huh? Actually, I can't choose the silver over golden because इसमें golden वाला भी काफी pretty है. आपको पता है आपकी दुकान कितनी बार आ चुकी है मेरे videos में. अब आपने मुझे free में earrings देना शुरू करना चाहिए. आप जानते हो ना? मैं यहाँ से जो ले जाती हूँ video बनाती हूँ उसका. देखते हो आप YouTube video?
बताया नहीं YouTube पे कौन सा है किसमें?
Oh, we are going to make him subscribe right now. I'm going to get one new subscriber right now.
लिखो.
तो भी आप जाओ और सब्सक्राइब कर दो. Woohoo! I have got a new subscriber. Okay, cheap thrills. Back to the earring selection. दिखाओ हमें क्या मिला है. I quite like this.
Like this.
Shopping Divya की थी, but I'm really sorry. I can't control myself when I see shit like this, yaar. मतलब अभी मैं ना इनको competition दे सकती हूँ. मेरे पास इतनी junk jewellery है घर पे. I can put my own दुकान. But Divya, which one should I go for?
You should go with this one.
I also like this. भैया ये कितने का है? Again from the same shop जहाँ से मैं हर बार कोलाबा आती हूँ तो बहुत कुछ उठाती हूँ. Now are we done or are we going to shop more? What is the plan, Miss Divya?
We are done.
And are we going to eat something now?
Yes.
Are you starving?
Yes.
Let's figure out what to eat. कोलाबा कॉज़वे में मेरा हिस्ट्री रहा है. जब भी मैं आती हूँ खाने, I want to eat at Leopold, but there's always so much waiting, so I'll leave from there. And today I thought let's check कि क्या हो रहा है. Same case, same story today. Now, so today, so I really want to know ki what is it. So we are going to go in
and
have a nice lunch at Leopold. And uske baad we are going to show you the stuff that we bought for this.
Yeah.
So guys, the unthinkable has happened. We have got place inside Leopold. I mean, that's happened, and we are finally having our lunch और खाना इतना अच्छा लग रहा है ना कि मुझे तो लग रहा है अभी हम लोग खा लेंगे, बाकी बात बाद में करते हैं। या जस्ट स्टेप्ड आउट ऑफ लियोपोल्ड, मेरा लियोपोल्ड में प्लान था दैट आई मेक अ वेयर द इयररिंग्स एंड शो यू गाइस व्हाट आई गॉट, बट वहाँ पे लाइट इतना डिम था कि नहीं हो पा रहा है। सो व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ क्विक ब्रेक राइट नाउ एंड आई एम गोइंग टू क्विकली शो यू ऑल द स्टफ दैट वी बॉट। हैव अ लुक। From Colaba Causeway, Divya. Six earrings and three neck pieces. And sab mila ke kitna hua? Humne abhi calculate kiya.
Around 1800.
Haan. 9 pieces for 1800, like average price is 200 for a piece. What amazing stuff. How did you like it?
I loved it. It was so amazing. We chose some really good stuff for me.
You had fun shooting and all?
Yeah. I was initially very nervous, but RTD has been so good with me and really it was real fun.
Aww.
And she's just like, she can connect with common people anytime, anywhere. And I'm so happy and looking forward to meet you again.
Yes. And not just that, she has got me a gift also, guys. मतलब मेरे बर्थडे के बाद इतने सारे गिफ्ट की बौछार पहली बार हुई है मुझ पे. A set of notebooks. This really pretty box with like some
Bath and Body products.
Wow.
So these have been one of my favorite brands.
Haan.
So they're very close to my heart. And of course you are my favorite. So I had
How
to
sweet.
Give
Sweet! Thank you so much. I need to hug you on camera. It's an end to this really fun video of meeting my subscriber for the first time. And I had a lot of fun doing this video. If you guys had fun watching it, please hit the like button. Subscribe kar do mere channel ko. We are going to go and I'll see you guys real soon. Right here, you guys take care. Bye-bye.